Pretty sure I'm not even a basketball player anymore, so.
Wow! Worst pep talk ever! She was supposed to say something like,
"Fear is just a reason to try harder."
I guess she was the one in need of a pep talk. That would require major role reversal, but actress. Okay, Maddie. This is a fear talking, yeah? I mean, you're giving up before you even try, and we don't do that.
Oh, we don't? Okay, did you try? Or did you just, you know, call your stunt double? We're both afraid.
She was right. I realized the only way to help Maddie face her fear is to overcome my own fears first.
Oh yeah, you know who it is, because it is me, and I will always play that you are never gone. Yum, candy. Oh, I'll tell you, it wasn't candy.
We're back.
Yay! Point for point. Dang it. Hello, what's up? Hello, what's up? Oh, hey, what's up, dude? What level are you? Seriously. Are you level 20? And are you actually good at this? Because I played with a whole bunch of people that said they're good, but they're really not. Oh no, crap. Is it alright if I could take over with you? Aw, oh, dang it. Wow, 258.
Wishing totally drink.